Dricus du Plessis tried to scare Black Mamba, but in return, Mamba ended up smacking his face, which didn't turn well for him. It was just the first round. Both the fighters engaged well within the first few seconds by landing kicks and punches. Then Dricus started connecting a flurry of punches, but Mamba also retaliated quite well. Thereafter, Mamba attempted to take down his rival, but Dricus quickly grabbed his neck and gave him a tight neck lock, to which his opponent tapped out.